Stuart Howey, Ricky Champ, is growing increasingly paranoid. Rainey, Tanya Franks, is having an affair with Mick Carter, Danny Dyer, in EastEnders. The fears started after Stuart began pushing Rainey away following his cancer diagnosis. Coming up, after Rainey supported Mick during his panic attack and gave advice regarding Linda, he gives her some flowers as a way of saying thank you. When Stuart asks where the flowers came from, Rainey lies, leaving him worried she may be cheating. The next day, Stuart follows Rainey but is interrupted by Sonia, Natalie Cassidy, who suggests he should attend a cancer support group. Later on, Sonia struggles to get through to Stuart, who is worse for wear and emotional. Stuart tries to apologize to Sonia, but she tells him if someone asks about his odd behavior, she'll reveal the truth. In the market, Rainey spots Mick and opens up to him about Stuart, explaining she's worried about him. Mick offers to help her look for Vi, Gwen Taylor, but unbeknownst to them both, Stuart is watching their conversation, confirming in his mind they are having an affair. Oh, Stuart. How will this impact his current health battle if he thinks Rainey doesn't want to be with him?